What? Oh. Well, not without TNA, but...
Oh. The following contest is a street fight. Making the way to the ring, Trish Stratus.
And puppies!
Give her some moral support, but,
oh.
But then again...
Look at those puppies.
This is going to be a street fight.
I love puppies that thrive on attention and let people touch them.
I know that July 23rd is going to be huge in Dallas and fully loaded on pay-per-view, but this is extremely extraordinary.
Oh, where are the lights?
Lita!
And she's dressed for a street fight.
Lita is going to beat up Trish Stratus, I can virtually guarantee you.
I don't care. I just want to see the color.
Look at Trish trying to run away.
Watch it.
Trish trying to run away.
Be careful.
Hey.
Watch it, Lita.
By the hair.
Be careful of that beautiful face there.
Lita has had training, obviously, inside the ring. I don't think Trish is training.
Oh, Trish.
He's in a different part of the room. Hey. Right here. And now Lita. Trish mounted those right hands. A street fight between the ladies.
I wish they were dressed more like ladies, like Lady Godiva. Let's get it on.
Take it off.
Is that what they're yelling?
I think so.
Yeah, take it off.
I can't believe Triple H and X-Pac are going to fight tonight.
Wait a minute. We don't need all this stuff.
Oh, Lita going up on top.
Trish, cover your face.
Oh, moonsault by Lita. That'll be all.
Yeah.
And Lita's taking women at this rope by a pedestal.
As I've stated before, you do not know what's good for you.
Oh, like you
and
do.
I do.
Oh, yeah, right. How can we get rid of this guy?
So I personally took the responsibility.
Yeah, listen to this. We think we know what you are.
The fans can make their own decisions as to what they choose to...
No, I've made my decision.
I took the responsibility to censor this totally unacceptable display.
You're in the wrong country to censor, buddy.
And I officially declare this contest over.
What?
So, Steven Richards is... But now decide what we should or should not watch. I mean, this is America.